Minister and senior Congress leader Santosh Mohan passes away at a hospital in Assam after a brief illness. He was 83. Dev, a seven-time Congress MP, has held various positions in the Congress government. He was elected to the Lok Sabha seven times since 1980, five times from Silchar and twice from Tripura. His daughter and Lok Sabha MP Sushmita Dev tweeted the news in the morning. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Congress President Sonia Gandhi, former President Pranab Mukherjee, Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi, among others, has expressed their tributes to the departed leader. Let's take a glance at his career.